March 9th, today's scripture. Having the eyes of your hearts enlightened, that you may know what is the hope to which he has called you. What are the riches of his glorious inheritance in the saints? Ephesians 1 verse 18, the English Standard Version. Today's prayer. Father, thank you for helping me see my home is with you. What a day that will be for all who love and follow you. I think of all who have gone before me, now cheering me on, and one day I will celebrate with them in heaven. Amen.